spring football starts on March 16th, but some former Panthers took the field on the south side today, hoping to enhance their futures. Pitt Pro Day featured 15 former Panthers, hoping to impress representatives from 27 pro teams.
Real good, you know, got to see these guys again. You know, I was missing them dudes, man, so it was good to see them again, crack a couple jokes, and go out there and show these teams what we can do.
You know, I ran 4.5 at the combine, then ran 4.4 today. Nice. And then also I did the L cone, which I ran 6.89 at the combine and ran 6.6 today. So I improved very, you know, in a tremendous way. And it was good to be around those teammates, you know, around my guys. I've been around them for 5 years, you know, 4 years. So it was good to be around with them. And, you know, it was motivation.